Although Spartan Davis deactivated the device, Dreyfus 5 wasn't quite the safe and secure planet it used to be. Suddenly, Spartan Palmer wasn't just fighting off hordes of Covenant. She was heading an evacuation. With so many UNSC craft destroyed by the initial attack, she needed to find an alternate way to get everyone off-world.